is how it assembles. You have a collar piece and a piece of tubing that fits up inside of the bottom arms. The collar, the tubing fits down inside. The collar fits over to add stability. And then, the arm rotates. You just keep going. Rotates to tighten. The purpose of the two Stirling collars is to provide stability. Now notice how this tubing fits up inside. When the tubing of the arm rotates down, it'll tighten. I have to lift up a little. So, this is so you can assemble. You can polish all the arms separately. You can take the arm, this top arm off to polish it. It tightens. Tightens on the candlestick. Just adjust it perfectly. Right there. And then you'll add the other arms. Just like you did before, sliding them over the tubing.